Hello everyone, and welcome to this week's episode of You Don't Want to Miss This. First up on Friday, it's Phipps Conservatory's Party in the Tropics. There'll be food and cocktails and music, all while surrounded by lush greenery and rushing waterfalls. It's like a staycation. Ah yes, the beautiful and wonderful tropical island of Pittsburgh. You have to be 21 to get in, and the event starts at 7. On Saturday is the kickoff of the Pitt football season. It's my senior year at Pitt, and like a born and raised Pittsburgh girl, I love football. I also love my Panthers. The North Shore is always super fun on game day. I may be biased. With all sorts of food and music and college students running amok. Head on down and you'll feel like you're in Oakland. On Sunday is the 16th annual Allegheny County Music Festival at Heartwood Acres Park. The concert is headlined by Pittsburgh's own Rusted Root. If you've ever seen Ice Age, you've heard Rusted Root. The festival opens with three local bands. Also, there's a $20 per car donation to help benefit children and youth served by the Department of Human Services. Summer concerts are winding down to an end, so hop on this one. Also on Sunday is the Labor United celebration at Northmoreland Park. There's free admission with food and rides and arts and crafts and a flea market and so much more. It's a two-day event starting Sunday going into Monday, and it goes from 11 to 7 both days. Perfect way to celebrate your long weekend on Labor Day. It's only a matter of time before every event in this series is pumpkin themed. Totally ready for it. Until next time, Pittsburgh. Bye!